Welcome to Tales of Honor Podcast, a podcast dedicated to telling the true stories of the Congressional Medal of Honor. Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of Tales of Honor Podcast, the only podcast dedicated to telling the true stories of every Medal of Honor recipient. I'm your host, Christoph Ambrosch, and today's episode is episode number 182 and takes place during World War II. And now, a tale of honor. Willibald was born on the 12th of March, 1915, in New Ulm, Minnesota. After high school, he went to South Dakota State University, where he graduated in 1939. A year later, Willibald received an ROTC commission and, in 1942, he was with the 45th Infantry Regiment in the Philippines as a first lieutenant. It was his actions during the capitulation of the Philippines that would earn him the Medal of Honor. The citation reads, "For conspicuous gallantry and intrepidity above and beyond the call of duty in action with the enemy on 3 February 1942 near Baguio Province of Bataan, Philippine Islands. When the rifle platoon of another company was ordered to wipe out two strong enemy machine gun nests, First Lieutenant Bianchi voluntarily and of his own initiative advanced with the platoon leading part of the men. When wounded early in the action by two bullets through the left hand, he did not stop for first aid but discarded his rifle and began firing a pistol. He located a machine gun nest and personally silenced it with grenades. When wounded the second time by two machine gun bullets through the chest muscles, First Lieutenant Bianchi climbed to the top of an American tank, manned its anti-aircraft machine gun, and fired into strongly held enemy positions until knocked completely off the tank by a third severe wound." 2 months after this battle, Willibald and about 60 to 80,000 American and Filipinos were captured by the Japanese and marched from Saysayan Point to Camp O'Donnell as part of what is now known as the Bataan Death March. As a prisoner of war, Willibald was known for his compassion and his efforts for better conditions for his fellow prisoners in the areas of extra food and medicine. He was moved to an unmarked Japanese prison ship, and on the 9th of January, 1945, an American plane dropped a 1,000-pound bomb on the ship, not knowing it contained American prisoners. Willibald Charles Bianchi died instantly and is one of three Philippine scouts to have received the Medal of Honor. He was one of only a few bodies to have been identified among the 400 men who died on that ship. While the rest are buried in graves marked unknown, Willibald is buried in the National Memorial Cemetery of the Pacific in Honolulu, Hawaii, Section MA, Grave 39. And that was a tale of honor. Thank you for listening to Tales of Honor Podcast. Please head on over to talesofhonorpodcast.com for more information and other ways to listen and support the podcast. And please do me a big favor and leave a good rating and nice review wherever it is you listen to this podcast. If you have any questions or comments, you can send them on over to talesofhonorpodcast@gmail.com. And until next time, I'm Christoph Ambrosch. Thanks for listening.